feels like it's my only safe space. Some days, I feel like my silhouette's my only friend. But I don't mind. Really. At least it wouldn't leave, right? It's quite funny. I used to think I wouldn't last this long. Come to think of it, I don't think I'm that proud either. I just don't feel much about it. I know I shouldn't keep things to myself, but I need to know. Don't you think? You ever wonder what our purpose in life is? What is purpose to begin with, anyway? Is it one to tell us how much we're worth? I'd love to know. Well, my shadow doesn't speak. If it did, it would probably share all of my secrets. Though I believe that's a good thing. I don't think I'd like what I would hear from it. You know, I just hope things get better soon.